soap makes your skin softer, smoother in 7 days.
On Wednesday, a 10-foot long barfish was caught by fishermen off the coast of Pangasinan. To some, deep sea creatures such as barfish that end up in shallow water are a good predictor of earthquakes. How true that is remains a debate. According to Rachel Grant, a lecturer in animal biology said in a report that it's theoretically possible because when an earthquake occurs, there can be a buildup of pressure in the rock, which can lead to electrostatic changes.
Nagpapakahirap ako araw-araw para mapaaral kita!
Bakit? Pinipilit ba kita?
Mauna na kami, sir.
Bye, sir.
Oh, sige, ingat!
So it makes your skin softer, smoother in 7 days.
On Wednesday, a 10-foot long barfish was caught by fishermen off the coast of Pangasinan.
Ano? Manulumbat ka na naman.
Deep sea creatures such as barfish that end up in shallow water are a good predictor of earthquakes. How true that is remains in debate. According to Rachel Grant.
Mauna na kami, sir.
Bye, sir.
Sige. kang lalabas ng bahay ngayon, ha?
Yeah. Ang gagawin ko dito.
Basta, kakalim na mamaya.
Huwag sabi pinapaniwalaan mo yan.
Hindi ka na lang.
Bye. nagbibigay sa'yo. Hindi mo kailanman matatakasan ng mga bagay na dapat mangyari.